So this is the last session of my exercise, okay? Of my 1.5 hour exercise, okay? I do 3 times in a week, Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, okay? 1.5 hour exercise, and I normally do the rowing machine, last. This is to stretch your body, okay? But if you're a beginner in exercising, you can do this at home, okay? You have to go to gym, get trained by your coach, before you can do this, because this is a bit difficult, okay? All right, but I do this every morning, like whether I have serious or normal exercise or not, I have to roll my rolling machine. That keeps the body very healthy. It works on the whole body, your stomach, your thighs, your arms, your waist, everywhere, every part of the body, you know, but it has much effect on the stomach, on the tummy, because it stretches the tummy a lot. Okay, so this is the last session of my exercise. I'm doing 5 rounds, 30 seconds each, okay? Okay, 4 more to go. Stomach, okay, in your tummy, your arm, okay, in your thighs, okay, very, very effective. But you can do this at home alone. If you've not been, to gym before, if you've not been trained to do this, you can, because it's a bit difficult. You have to go to gym, get trained by your coach. I have this at home. This is not expensive. If you have 100 CDs or 80 them, you could get yourself one. But if you haven't been trained for this, you can do this. You can use it. So you have to be trained by your coach, you know, for like a month, then you can do this at home. So 3 more to go. Feeling hot in my body. Okay, this is very, very effective. Rolling, this machine is very, very effective. It's called roller. Okay, it's called roller. So make sure you get it at home. If you know how to do it, it's very, very effective. It works on the whole body.